Hey guys, it's Kinglink86, aka Raymond. As you guys may know, today is Saturday, November 18th, and guess whose birthday it is? It's Mickey Mouse's birthday. Mickey Mouse is over, I'm sure he's over 70 years old right now, or maybe older than that. But Mickey has come a long way, and ever since when he did his first cartoon, Steamboat Willie, Mickey Mouse has evolved to be one of the greatest characters in all of Disney. And it's really amazing how all that changed. And now, I'm going to play one of the classic games from Super Nintendo. And this was one of my favorites that came out in 1992. The Magical Quest starring Mickey Mouse. What better way to celebrate his birthday by playing one of his games? Mickey and his friends are playing catch in the park. See, we see Mickey, Donald, and Goofy, and Pluto. I'm not good with voices, so bear with me. Here comes the pitch, Mickey! I got it! I'm just playing with that. Ow! Uh-oh! Pluto! Watch out, Pluto! Stop! Sorry. Don't worry, Mickey. I'll find Pluto for ya. Worried? Who's worried? Oh, not me. If Goofy said he'll find him, then Goofy will definitely, oh, Pluto! Here, Pluto! Where are you, Carl? We might as well just go find him. Oh, well. Pluto, are you over here? Uh-oh! Woo! And now starts the adventure of the Magical Quest. Alright, let's do this, guys. It's been a long time since I played this game. Stage 1, the treetops. And here we go. Here we are. Give me a sec, guys. I think something's wrong here. Sorry, guys. I had to fix something. Oh, sorry, I messed it up. I got it. Here we go. Look at this.
Hiya! I'm looking for my dog, Pluto! Have you seen him?
Yes, your dog has been captured by the evil ruler of this world, Emperor Pete. He will never give him back to you.
Emperor Pete?
He will put an evil spell on Pluto as long as he's in prisoner. I warn you, his powerful magic has never been defeated. Do not attempt to rescue your dog. Save yourself.
No, Pluto's my pal! I won't give up! You gotta tell me where to find him!
If you insist on going, follow the Emperor's statues, one after another. This will lead you to the castle.
Gosh, thanks!
I will scatter magical boxes throughout the land. This will help you whenever you get in trouble on your journey. Good luck and beware of Emperor's magic. Well, guys, this is a new game from Super Nintendo. Actually, this is the Mickey's Magical Quest starring Mickey Mouse. And let me tell you guys, this is one of the best games ever. Ah. Yeah, guys, I still remember Secrets. I mean, come on. This is one of the classic games on Super Nintendo. Ah, good. Ah, another heart container. Whoa! Ho-ho-ho! I'm sure you guys saw that. Here we go, guys. Hey, don't bother with the recording frame on the bottom. I forgot to turn that off, so just bear with me on this. Whoa! Aw, no! I always fall on that point. I always do. Well, I'm not gonna fall for that. Guys, it's been years since I played this game. 1992. Back 1992, this was a long time ago, guys. This is one of the best... To me, this is the best Disney game that Capcom actually played. Actually made. And this is a perfect game. Now, this guy's really easy. As you see, he keeps flying around. But one day, once he... Okay, now he's going to be able to tackle me right about here. And he's going to release his minions. Ah, darn it. Ah. Gotcha! That's how you do it, guys! Alright, here we go. World 3. Oh, one thing. When you grab a box and try to go in the water, you can't be able to swim, so be careful when you do that. Ah, darn it. I was so close. Good. Ah. I still remember that spot. Always do. Oh, not these starfish. Now, guys, the reason why I love this game so much is because of one reason. Costume changes. The costume changes you're gonna see soon. But for now, are you guys ready to see the first boss battle? We're about to fight Snake Pete. There he is. Now he will do that. Okay, now this is where it gets complicated. Ah! Rats! I was close, guys. I needed one hit, and that was it. I only needed one hit. Gotcha. As you can tell, guys, it's been a long time, and it's a good thing I could pick up that two life thing. Now, guys, for celebrating Mickey's birthday, I'm playing games that are based with Mickey Mouse. And of course, I can't be able to play the Kingdom Hearts one, as you guys may have remembered, I did do that. So, it's been good. I love it. Alright, now that that's done, now we're heading into the woods. The Dark Forest. Here we go, guys. Now you guys remember the wizard? You have been doing very well against the Emperor's magic. I see. Oh, hiya, wizard. What are you doing here? I have come to give you this magic turban. Gee, thanks! But what's it do? With this turban, you can actually have the power to perform magic. And to remain underwater for a very long while. Use it wisely and be careful. There it is, guys. The reason why I love this game is because of this. Ta-da! Now I am Sorcerer Mickey. Now you can actually turn back. All you gotta do is press R1 or L1 or R1, and then you can become Sorcerer Mickey again. Ooh. Oh, and also be careful with these, those fishes, guys. Those fishes can be able to eat you up and really hurt you. Whoa. Sorry, guys. I still get so... Here we go, guys. Being inside a tree is really crazy. Oh, look, a door, a hidden door. All right, guys, we made it. Now, about that door. Jump up to the items. There you have it, guys. Now it's time to... See how easy that was? As long as I got magic with my little finger, I'm all good. Alright, guys. Whoa! Okay, that was dumb. That was dumb. Guys, now we're almost there, guys. Whoa! Ugh! I hate that. Whoop! Whoa! Oh! Oh! Whew, that was close. Whoa! What? Aw, man! All right, guys. Whoa! Aw, damn it! Well, guys, this is not my day. This is really not my day. So you guys, you know, there's always a first for everybody. And here we are. The worst boss battle I've ever seen. And the quickest of all, Spider Pete. Bye-bye, Spider Pete. Like I said before, guys, it's been a long time. I feel kind of embarrassed. I feel kind of embarrassed that I died a lot of times, but what can I say? Alright, guys, Dark Forest gone. Now it's time to go to the fiery world. We are going to the Fire Grotto. Now, this one. Going down. Now to me, guys, this one's actually my favorite because we get a new, we get a new, costume here. We get a new costume here, and I'm actually, I love this one, love this costume. All right, guys. Feels like we're in hell, aren't we? Now, here's the costume that I love the most. This one. Time to be a fireman. Ta-da! Oh, rats. Rats. Oh yeah, I just noticed that I got... Well, I need hearts, that's what I need. I'm gonna be dead soon. Good. Whoa! Ooh. So I mean, guys, I mean... See that? That was easy. We're almost ready to the boss battle, guys. Ah. Just coins. I don't need it. I'm good. Ah. Oh, whoops. I need this. All right, here we go. Ah, rats! Ah. I got too ahead of myself. Alright, guys, I hope you're ready for the next boss battle, because this is going to be one hell of a time. Here we go. Now, this guy is really tricky, but I love how they made this boss really good. Ah! Ah, damn it. Sorry, I mean, guys. I wasn't paying attention. Same fire grotto, and we're going to go back to the same spot where we fought. We are fighting the fire demon. Flamehead. We'll call him Flamehead. Ah! Gotcha! So, I mean, guys, tough. This was tough. Ta-da! All right. Now. Now this part, we're gonna go mountain climbing. Now this part is really hard, and you're gonna see why. Pete's Peak. And we're gonna see an unknown character coming our way. Gosh, Mickey, I still can't find Pluto. But I've looked every which way but up. Hey, maybe you should look up with this mountain. You can even use the snazzy climbing britches in this rope. Looks like you're gonna need all the help you can get. Here we go, guys. Bye, Mickey! As you can see, guys. Now, this is going to be a little hard, guys, because I can't... See that, guys? Climbing around. Nah. Now, like I said before, guys, see what I mean? It gets harder and harder, and we're on a mountain. So I mean, you gotta use perfect timing for this. Thank you. Ooh. Good. See what I mean? Alright, guys, are you ready for the boss battle? We're fighting a vulture. Or I would say an eagle. Could be the one. Now, I'll let you guys know that, that's the problem, guys. That is the problem. The thing about this, guys, you gotta have perfect timing when you're gonna try to hook onto these things. Let you know the sorcerer one can actually stop him too. Got him. See what I mean, guys? The vulture is actually a little harder, but not as much as the last villain that we're about to face. Oh, give me one sec, guys. I'll be right back. Guys. Alright, guys, now it's time to go to the snowy hills. And this is gonna be. It's gonna be easy. Now, to me, I think the person that you have to be is actually the snowman. The snowman. The climber. But let you know that we're on ice. I always hated the ice worlds. Whoa, whoa, no! Alright. Okay. See what I mean, guys? I mean, sorry, guys. You can tell it's been a long time since I played this game. should have had the sorcerer outfit. But I beat that one. Alright, here we go. See what I mean, guys? Whoa, oh, whoa, ho, ho. Sorry, Mike. Hope you guys are ready for the next one. Mountaineer Pete. Gotcha. You're like, whew, one heart left. Boy, I'm really doing a good job here. Hey, Mickey's birthday is actually great, you know? Because I watched all of Mickey Mouse's cartoons, everything. And it's really amazing. Alright. Now the final, the last and final level of the whole thing. We're at Pete's castle. Here we go. Gee, sure is dark in here. Maybe this isn't the Emperor's castle after all. What? That's Pluto's barking. This must be Emperor Pete's castle. I'll save you, Billy. Don't worry. I'm not doing enough worry for the both of us. Here we go, guys. This is it. The final level of Magical Quest starring Mickey Mouse. I want to let you guys know that Oh, man, guys. Now, guys, this level is like a maze. You gotta find the right door to know where everything is. Good, made it. Oh, well. No! Oh, really? Alright, guys. If I would have known that, Sorry, guys. Like I said, it's been a long time. Good, I got my life back. Now, like I said, guys, see? See, we're back the way we started. So, this, I have to go back. Go, guys. Oh, now this one, guys. If you guys want to see a hard level, this is it right here. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Ah, see what I mean? Now this level, now this is gonna be tricky. So I mean, guys. Oh, see, that part scares me all the time. This is where I did the fireman job. Ah. Man. I think it's that one. I think it's this way, if I remember correctly. I think it's this one. Nope. We're gonna fight the forest guy. There we go. Ah. Okay, so it's not that one. So it's this way. Here we go. If I'm gonna get stronger, just in case if I fight another guy. Well, no! That was a bad place to be. See what I mean, guys? It's so hard. Ugh. Well, I gotta fight that guy again, but at least you guys know where I have to go. Gotcha. Looks like a little magic. Now I know where to go, guys. Now I know where to go. Celebrate Mickey's birthday playing Mickey's games. Now, if I remember correctly, it's this one. Yep, here we go, guys. Emperor Pete. Okay, I'm out of there, so... As you can see, guys, the sorcerer kind of took a lot out of him. The sorcerer magic took a lot out of him. Ha ha ha. Now you know what's strange enough about this? There you have it. Bye, Emperor Pete. And there it is, guys. Game has been beaten. Ha ha.
Oh, boy. You sure are a sight for sunrise. You're going to be just fine. Let's get out of here and go home.
There you have it, guys. But here's a little side note. Who remember playing Super Mario Brothers 2?
Oh, we're kind of that tickles. Pluto, stop.
There you have it, guys. It was all a dream.
What are you doing, Sleepyhead? Let's go play catch.
It's like, huh?
Huh? But where? How did I? Gosh, I guess this whole thing must have been a dream.
See? Mickey, hurry up.
On my way, Donald!
That's right, guys. It was all a dream. And wouldn't you know it? Well, guys, thank you for watching me play the Magical Quest Story Mickey Mouse. I know I played lousy, but hey, it was a tough game. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more reactions gameplay. Drop some likes on this video if you enjoyed this. Mickey's birthday, man. A lot of years, a lot of cartoons. You are a legend, Mickey. Thank you guys for watching, and don't forget, stay positive.